Testimony. So by the time it was 3 months, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I just saw the woman rushing to my office. Daddy, God has done it. I said, what has God done? Said, the woman has conceived. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And the woman now brought, you know what she said? Said, they brought 12 yards of nice material for me. Said, for you and mommy and daughter. I said, okay, we can receive this one. And I pray. I said, he's a God of multiplication. He's a God of what? He's a God of multiplication. God will multiply blessing into their life. Amen. Brethren, 1 year after, the people gave birth to a set of twins. Shout hallelujah. One of our church members in Songo was burying her dad. What's that name before Oyo?
Before Oyo?
Awe, you know, Mama Ibeji, Mrs. Yeah, Olani, is it Mommy Olani or what's that?
Yeah, Mrs. Olani.
Olani. So she was doing, you know, that day we had a wedding, and then after the wedding, we went. The woman, one way or the other, the woman in Kaduna that gave birth to twins right here, and they brought the twins to me to bless again. I speak to somebody according to the time of life. Your twins will be blessed by a man of God very soon in the mighty
name. Amen.
You will receive multiplication of blessing.
Amen.
You know that day when they are conceived, I did not know it is a twins. The only thing I realized is that there will be a multiplication in their life. People looking for the fruit of the moon for 12 years, God now gave them twins. I speak to you, no more delay again in the mighty
name.
Will not be delayed again in the mighty name. And peradventure you are waiting on God for a car, there is a double car in Jesus' name. Somebody will say, is it possible? I want you to know, it is very possible.
Yes.
I have one of my professor of geology, I will keep his name. He was in Ife before I went to Unibe. Praise the Lord. When he would leave Ife as a doctorate holder, a consultant, he knows anything that we are talking about clay mineralogy. It's more or less the best clay mineralogist I've ever moved with. Professor Williams, I don't forget that. Let me mention his name, because that is his great achievement. He knows anything about Mount Moriliting clay, bentonite clay. So this man from Ife, when he would leave Ife, lost the wife. When he lost the wife, a letter was waiting on his table. Query. Everything was against him. Do you know one thing? He told me he left the university like lonely, empty, and next day he was in a city. He now went to university, and after a few months, Shell gave him a contract. When they gave him that contract, Mercedes-Benz was the best thing that people were using that time. He bought 4 Benz cars in a day. I speak to somebody, there is a restoration.
Amen.
There is a restoration.
Amen.
There is a restoration.
Yeah.
He has not really four cars. He has 2 sons. He has some other people. So he has to buy 4 cars. Praise the Lord. And when he bought those 4 cars in his garage, he was just using a simple car. Praise the Lord. But the glory of God was manifested. There is so, it's not for show. He just wants to know that if that is using slippers, can now buy 4 Mercedes Benz in a day. I don't know what you lack in your life. There will be a multiplication of restoration in the mighty name of
God.
Receive it in the mighty name of
God.
That is why today I want you to be serious with your anointing oil and with your 2 bottles of water. As usual, what we will do is after the hymn, I'll be releasing the special blessing. But before we go, let me tell you what God will do for you. There is somebody here. What they are planning for you, what the enemy is planning for you, will be upon your enemies in the mighty name of the Lord. They will not catch you in the mighty name. Your enemies will not catch you in the mighty name. And so shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I don't like to always close my sermon without calling people to Jesus Christ. Matthew 6:33 says, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. All other things shall be what? Brethren, what will it profit you if you gain the whole world? If you have PhD, bishop, doctor, bishop, professor, Malam Doctor. If you gain the whole world and you lose your life, everything you will acquire in this world, we are going to inherit. But Jesus in our life, the hope of glory, when we have Jesus, we have everything. He said, and I will prepare for you in heaven mansions, and you will sit on the 12 thrones, judging the 12 tribes of Israel. Is that not enough? You are not a king on earth, but you are a king in heaven because you have Jesus. I invite you, say after me, say, I confess my sin.
I confess my sin.
Once again, say, I confess my old ways.
I confess my old ways.
I forsake my old ways.
I forsake my old ways.
I will not live a life of sin again.
I will not live a life of sin.
I confess again. Jesus.
I confess
as my Lord and Savior.
As my Lord and Savior.
I will follow you.
I will follow you.
I will follow you.
I will follow you.
I will listen to you.
I will listen to you.
I will not live a life of my own again.
I will not live a life of my own.
I want you to come into my life afresh.
I want you to come into my life.
Guide me.
Guide me.
Direct me.
Direct me.
Tutor me.
Tutor me.
And let your name be glorified in my life.
Let me glorify in my life.
You are welcome into the sonship of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And that is just it. You are now a born again Christian. May God give you a good Christian attitude in the mighty
name. Amen.
Find a Bible-based church where they are preaching the word of God. Like I tell people, miracle is not the first thing. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. All other things shall be what? When I prayed for those people that time, it was not because I do not have a need. I had a need. In fact, when the woman said this, they said I should name anything that I want.
Anything.
I was like, God, don't take anything. Let the ability come. We don't follow Christ because we want to become a millionaire. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that's what I'm preaching to all the new generation pastors. Because Baba Adeboye is using jets. One archbishop is having 5 cars. One archbishop is having... No, you are no... Don't use that one
to measure,
to enter into ministry. Frustration will set in. I want to ask you, how many people know Kano Wako?
Kano, yes.
Okay, if you know Ronaldo, you know Messi. All these people, when they wanted to start football, they went because of passion. Passion. They did not go because of... In fact, they are not even thinking of
money.
They went because of passion. People like Pastor, Dr. Enoch, Adeboye, they went into the ministry because of passion.
With life.
People like Apostle Joshua Egela, they went because of passion. People like Prelate Emeritus, Bishop Sunday Olamakinde, they did not know that they will become what they become
in ministry.
They went into passion. Someone like me as well. In fact, I do not want to become a pastor. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I just, okay, I receive your call. I was not thinking of money. I was not thinking of position. It says, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. All other things shall be added unto you. As a pastor, have passion. As a student, have passion. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Don't read theology because you want to work in shape. It doesn't happen like that. Praise the Lord. Don't go and read medicine because you want to form the biggest hospital. But have passion. May God help us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
However, I don't always conclude my sermon without preaching prosperity. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Without financial prosperity, it is not good. It's not good. It's not a good life. From today, your life receive a fresh unction of financial dominion in the mighty
name.
There is anointing, and I always tell the people, I think they always listen to me. I say, your money will not finish before another war enters. In your account, it will, as your account is about to be offloaded, another money will enter in the mighty name. Receive a life of comfort.
Amen.
What you need for May, receive it in Jesus'
Amen.
Name. Somebody will say we are a COVID-19 period. It does not matter.
Of course.
I serve a God that is all-time provisioner. He provides all the time. Yes. My God is an all-time provision God. I pray to you, contract will locate you.
Amen.
For example, some people now, some tailors, they are going to produce some masks. In Oyo State. They become billionaire. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Not for COVID-19.
They won't be. In this COVID-19, you will not die.
Amen.
You will have breakthrough.
Amen.
You will have dominion.
Amen.
The name of the Lord shall be glorified.
Amen.
If you don't have a job before COVID-19, and you think that COVID-19 will worsen your case, as this period is going, you will have a better job.
Amen.
A nice job.
Amen.
In the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. Brethren, you know that you can be working in Africa and you still be receiving dollars as your pay package.
Yes.
I release that anointing to you. Receive it in the mighty name.
Amen.
Brethren, do you know that you think you want to be employed? You can be an employer of labor.
Yes.
The next business owner, can I hear your three amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And so shall it be in the mighty name. Every abandoned project, go and complete it with Jesus.
Amen.
It shall be well with you.
Amen.
Financial dominion,
yes.
Financial authority
yes.
is your portion. Receive
amen.
It in Jesus'
name. Amen.
I said something before the other time. It's a prophecy. I will release it again. They want to put you to shame.
No.
But God will fight for you.
Amen.
I will release that prophet. Before your enemy puts you to shame, God will fight for you.
Amen.
You will not be put to shame.
Amen.
Somebody say after me, say, I will not be put to shame.
I will not be put to shame.
Jesus and his disciples were sitting down gently, gently, quietly. And the Pharisees and the authorities came to him. Jesus, is it good to pay tithe? Questions that will eliminate you. Your enemies will not have answer to it in the mighty name.
Amen.
Questions that will disgrace you, you will have answers to it in the mighty
Amen.
Name. And Jesus said, give unto Caesar what belongs to Caesar. And give unto God what belongs to
God.
Peter, you were a fisherman before. Now go and pick the fish. But you didn't say, no, say, go there and pick the fish. And when they picked the fish, they were using gold.
Yeah.
And that's why gold is a universal currency. Gold does not lose value. And when Peter said, cut the fish, and gold came out. There is somebody now, in your profession, you will eat gold.
Amen.
In your career, you will eat gold.
Amen.
In your business, you will make gold.
Amen.
If you believe it, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I know that prophecy is for me. I'm shouting hallelujah. I will make it in Jesus' name.
I will make it in Jesus' name.
Don't forget that today's sermon is no premature death.
Yes.
With long life, will
yes.
I satisfy him. And show him my
yes.
salvation. Everybody under the authority of my voice, and who can say amen? You will not die at age 40.
Amen.
You will not die at age 30.
Amen.
You will not die at age 20.
Amen.
You will not die at age 10.
Amen.
You will not die prematurely.
Amen.
Age 50, you will not die.
Amen.
Age 60, when you should be enjoying retirement, you will not die.
Amen.
Age 70, when you should see your children's children,
Amen.
You will not die.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I have a grandmother who is a great grandmother.
Yeah.
She's living very close to you, Pastor Jordan.
Yeah, yeah.
I think we have gone there together
yes.
about
yeah, yeah.
like 120 years. She's a Muslim. A Muslim first there, Rabbi that is called. She told me, Olukunle, ma tun gba awe ninu ni mama at once. He was that man worry, sir said no. I said no problem. She will do Ramadan, she will do fasting again. That is
above
a
90.
Long life. Above 120 years. 120 years. She's seen
a
fourth. Fourth generation. I pray for somebody that is, and you know one thing, our eyes never dim. If you are saying, if you enter like this, she cannot walk properly, but she walks. She will walk. She can cook by herself. Mama, no.